Both women made the same promise to the animals in their care, to raise them only as long as they needed help, and to prepare them to one day return to the wild.